main event, the second half of this world-class championship wrestling double main event. The sound of the Freebirds. And here comes one-third of them, Buddy Roberts. Buddy's hair is growing back. Like the old Buddy Roberts we knew so well before Iceman Keith Parsons took care of that hair. There he is, Buddy Roberts, one of the Freebirds. And they're recording a Bad Street.
Bad Street is where it begins. Bad Street in the whole USA. Bad Street,
Buddy Roberts, without his Freebird pals, Michael Hayes and Terry Gordy. See how well he can function here as the referee now comes to the ring. And here comes the American heavyweight champion, the gentleman from England, Chris Adams. And the throng that surrounds this handsome young man from Stratford-on-Avon. Chris Adams. And Buddy Roberts, and with Chris, a delightful young lady known as Sunshine. Now let's go to Mark Lawrence in the ring.
This is the main event, ladies and gentlemen. One fall, 30-minute time limit. First from Atlanta, Georgia, 240 pounds, the toast of the coast, one of the fabulous Freebirds, Buddy Roberts. Across the ring from England, 235 pounds, Chris Adams, the gentleman. John Martinez, your referee.
And Sunshine, forget,
course,
right there.
Sunshine also
the ring. Mark Lawrence, how could you overlook Sunshine? A lovely blonde standing beside him. Well, Mark Lawrence really knows that she is a valued friend and partner of Chris Adams after being unceremoniously run off from the camp of gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. But Buddy Roberts seems to be a bit worried about or angered over the giant. Immediately takes an early whack at gentleman Chris Adams. But Buddy Roberts explodes all over Chris. And the battle is on. And Buddy Roberts. And the chant goes up from the young admirers of Chris Adams. John Martinez having a little luck and trying to control the quick, sudden attack, the blitzkrieg of Buddy Roberts on Chris Adams. Going now for a sort of a leg lock on the neck. Sunshine perturbed as she wanders up down the outside of the ring and leads the cheers for her friend Chris Adams. But Chris is not going very far right now. Buddy Roberts is really in charge. But Chris Adams is gaining some second wind, gaining some strength. And comes out. And now look out, Buddy Roberts. There is an angered Chris Adams and a revitalized Chris Adams. Buddy Roberts. He gets back to do his task now. But I'm afraid that he does not have the advantage of striking before the bounce. As gotten underway. Now Chris Adams going to resume the bounce, though, right on top of Buddy Roberts. Bring him in, help him out. Up and over. And Chris Adams furious right now. Goes for the pin and a two, but not enough. And I'm sure that Buddy Roberts does have a headache. But Chris Adams is going to try to help him along. Oh, Roberts comes up with a sharp uppercut. And that didn't help the gentleman from England either. On top the rope. And the count goes. Catapults it back. Buddy Roberts now has taken things back in hand. And the crowd is taking up the chant. And Chris has taken up the task at hand. And that's the new end, Buddy Roberts. A body slam. Sooner or later. Let his blood rush to his head first. Oh, a drop right on the side of the head of Roberts. Chris Adams flying through the air, has not yet used his super kick, which is his ultimate weapon. Here goes Chris. And he too flies now as Buddy Roberts gets a breather and a chance to come back, putting a hand in the throat of Adams trying to get that pin. Buddy Roberts thinks he has a moment here, and does. But not there. Oh, I think Chris pulled a hamstring. Oh, super kick. Looks like Chris Adams pulled a hamstring muscle then. The Buddy Roberts getting even for a few other of the various underhanded moves that Roberts put on him. Nice roll up. One, two, but Roberts does flail out of there. Buddy now shaking. The crowd says, go get him. A concerned Sunshine watching this tough bout. Ah. Roberts with a flying drop kick. Sunshine putting her hand on Chris Adams, but moved away quickly. Ooh, right on the table with Mark. Chris is on the table. Buddy is out there with him. And Sunshine is trying to help Chris come around. A few words of encouragement. And Buddy may bring him back in or may just drop him back to the table. And Buddy Roberts feels, I'm sure, that a win over Chris Adams would enhance his chances of an American title match. A great suplex by Buddy Roberts. But not enough to keep Chris Adams down. Rolled up again. One, two, and not enough. Nice headbutt. And there's Roberts out. And the table goes down. And the microphone goes down. And Roberts is down on the deck. I'm not sure they're going to put on it all back together again, including Humpty Dumpty, who just landed on the floor. Yeah, he's back together. But Chris is going to bring him unceremoniously back in. Right back. And rolling up into a little ball, Buddy Roberts tries to hide from it all. Top one, two, oh, Roberts made it again. Chris Adams trying to take control with a body slam this time. Hold his head down, let the blood roll to his head. Chris now will do a little bit of a fly up. Oh, right into the midsection. Great timing by Buddy Roberts. And Adams in pain. And without much wind while he's in pain. So Chris Adams is in all sorts of trouble now. And Buddy Roberts trying to add to that a little bit more. Buddy Roberts kick in the midsection. Fred Eagle into the midsection. On top for the one, two, but not enough for three. Hey, that may be it. One, two, three, and he got him. Chris Adams came across. A quick move. Here's gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. And there is Precious. And look out. The battles are on. Precious going after Sunshine. Gorgeous Jimmy Garvin and Precious. Roaring in. Roaring to the attack. And Sunshine had never had a chance to protect herself. And Garvin. We'll be back with more information on World Class Championship Wrestling in a moment. Well, on this edition of World Class Championship Wrestling, we saw Kelly Kadiski, the fine work of Iceman King Parsons and Chris Adams, bothered again by Precious and gorgeous Jimmy Garvin. Next week, we hope you'll join us for a special one-hour tribute to the memory of the late and great David Von Erich. Be with us on World Class Championship Wrestling. Till then, so long.